Hey, what have you done?
He's raging. You have ruined my potion.
I'll show you what happens to those who try to escape.
Okay. I actually wasn't prepared for this. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Hold on. There we go. So today, we are playing I Forgot. I don't know, it looks cute. I saw it, I was scrolling through some free games and I saw this thing. Yeah, let's play this game. Oh, it's so cute. I love this guy, he's so cute. Okay, let's go. We're gonna play with the froggy. Gonna play with the froggy. Froggy, yeah, yeah.
The hell?
Hey.
Yeah, hi.
Why are you eating my pepperoni pizza, bro? Wait. Are you going to sit here in the dark all day? I was playing on it. Looks pretty good. And are you a kiwi? Like, a kiwi? Well, whatever floats your goal. What does that even mean? Can I look around?
Oh! What was that? Yeah, what was that? Ugh.
I wonder if our neighbor Crazy Dave microwaves his phone again.
What?
Crazy Dave isn't like Plants vs. Zombies? Sure, you should probably go check it out. You gotta use W.
Why don't you come in with me? Just come with me, come on.
No, Kiwi, you're coming with me, okay? Oh, wait, hold on, I'm gonna pick you up. And why does the text go so fast? Nope, you're coming with me, Kiwers. Hey, go check out that noise. I think it came from you upstairs. Wait, Santiago? Oh, Mr. Santa, huh? Do you have some beer?
No beer? Oh, okay. Just wondering.
Oh, what? I got drawers.
Very cool.
So before playing this game, I saw there was a Christmas update. I guess this is it. It should add more lore as well into the game. Don't know what lore there is, but well. Bathroom. Hola. Okay. Ooh, scrub a tub tub, my dubby dub dubs. Oh, it's very it's too snowy. Looks like the scene from The Grinch. You know that big town?
Sorry, I'm back. My mom just came in the room.
Oopsie. Oh, okay.
Oh, lights.
Oh, Snick! Oh my god. Oh, he got a little bow tie too?
Yo, I want a snake.
They're cool. People are scared of them. They're kind of cool. Oh, wait, hold on. Set up. Oh, that's Glock. Okay. Alright. Alright, no way you leave coffee on your table. Ugh. Brother. Wait, let's turn this on real quick. Alright. I think that's enough of this room. Never mind, there's kitty cat. Or no, foxy woxy. Oh my god, there's a sloth. Alright. Enough distractions. We gotta go find out what just crashed on our ceiling. And where's the frog at? There's supposed to be a frog. A cactus? Okay, bro. You know what? We wasted enough time. We gotta lock in. Scrub a dub dub, my tub a tub tub. Why is that over there? Oh, frog! Oh, look at that.
Oh, what the? What the hell the frog doing?
Why is there a little X? Oh my god, if y'all saw that.
Oh my god.
Hey, you're finally awake. Ah, talking frog. What happened to my room? Is this Skyrim?
Talking frog. I know what I look like, but I'm not actually a frog, bro. Really? I'm an all-powerful wizard. Yeah, right, buddy. My name's Diego. Nope, Santiago's downstairs. But I don't want to remember. I know, but I don't remember how I turned into a frog, like amnesia or something. Basically, I frog up. You know what? I'll let it pass because you're a little cute little froggy. Next time, don't try that. Is that a frog pun? Yep. Dot, dot, dot. If I said no, would you believe me? I don't know. Yikes. So, anyways, like 5 minutes ago, I was a cool wizard. And then I messed up a spell I was casting. And I guess I turned into a frog. In your house? What? Why were you in my house casting a spell? Can you help me out here? Yes, I will. You're a cute little froggy. Awesome. Since I need to get back to my human form, do you happen to know anything about transformation? Yeah, definitely. I have definitely played Wizard 101. Bro, I remember that game when it first came out. I was like in fourth grade. Oh, I used to get on my school computer. Oh my god. That thing used to be big back then. Oof. Perfect. I'll have you whip me something up. Alright. Even though I don't remember what I need exactly, I do remember some of the ingredients. For example, the first ingredient is something sweet, brother. I totally got this in the bag, buddy. Yes, I do. Awesome. You need to go around your house and find me ingredients. Bring them back here to my cauldron when you found it. So, what are you waiting for? Go find me something sweet. You're lucky you're a frog. You're lucky you're a little froggy. You better hop to... I should strangle you right now. Oh... What the hell is a cute frog? So you've been have you been living by my house? Like, you, it looks like you got stuff set up here. Bro, be gaming too? Talk to Diego, yes. What? Did you already forget what I said? Oh, find me something sweet in your house. Nam 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 nam. Okay, you yap a lot, Mr. Froggy. Oh, there's something highlighted here. Whole pie or cake. All right. Dun, dun, dun. What? Did you already? No, I literally. I want to strangle you, but you're doing that little hoppy hop. Ooh, I'm. Oh, okay, okay. No, 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 no. Just eat the goddamn cake, you. Wait, what do I do? No, what do I do? Oh my god, I just threw the goddamn cake. What was I thinking? Alright, you know what? Donut. Take the donut. How do I get that up? Oh god. Hopefully I don't throw the donut back there too. Let's get the cupcake. Couple cap. Alright. Should be... Hey, is there? Can you help me, Kiwi? Like, deal with the wizard frog upstairs? Yeah. There is a frog in our house. In our house? This is my house! He said, frogot. He got here, man. That's the lamest pun I've ever heard. Am I right, Mr. Kiwi? It'd be so lame if some dev-based whole game off the pun up. I don't know what to tell you, buddy. Yeah. Devs, you might have to deal with that guy. You might have to deal with him. So wait, where was the frog again? Down the hall, to the left. Yes. Hello, froggers. What? No, I didn't. I have the goddamn... No. No, here's a... Do I really need that? Okay, good. Thank God I can jump. What? How do I crouch? I literally crouched before.
Crouch. Okay. Do I have to be on? Yeah. I didn't even know I could jump. Ah! Frogger! Diego, come on, help me! Frogski, come on. Okay, I get it. Put in the cauldron, yes. Oh! Must have been the correct ingredient. Look, my magic's already coming back. Heck yeah. What next, buddy? I think I need something cold. I'll be here when you find it. Okay. Aw, a little smiley face too? Mm. My god, I love frogs. Even though most of them are poisonous, but... What the... Damn, that is... Hold on, if y'all didn't see it... Ah, fuck off my axe. That's sad, man. That is sad. I'm scared to ask, but what was that? Hold on. The absolute cold-hearted person I've ever met. Weird flex, but okay. Regardless, that seemed to have worked. I'm not gonna question it. I'm just gonna move on. Yep, you shouldn't question it. I don't even know it myself. Next, I need something electronic. Oh, my lamp? Wait, no, let me give him my TV. Oh, no, I'm gonna give him my TV. Give my TV. No, hey. Okay, Santiago. I might have to consult with you before I give Mr. Froggers up there our TV. So, just an observation. You can make a whole potion for a frog you don't know. But you can't do the dishes. SMH. I don't even have a plate to eat my pizza off of. You know what? You can live with me. You know what? I'll allow it. You're a cool kiwi. Oh my god. Mr. Kiwi. Santiago the goat. I can't see though. There's damn TV in my face. That thing was huge. You couldn't have found literally anything smaller. No. Doesn't say anything. Just flexes a lot. I think I feel a little woozy. Yeah, I do. Just normal potions making side effects. Don't worry. Totally fine. With that, we only need two more ingredients. I'm gonna miss you after you're gone. You're gone. Yes, I will too, Mr. Frogster. Gone when this is finished. Not like dead gone. That would be crazy. Lol. For this next item, I need something green. Wait. Santiago. Oh my god. No way. We have to sacrifice. No, I can't. I'm going to sacrifice you, right? No. I love Santiago. No, you know what? No, I'm not gonna sacrifice Santiago. I love Santiago. Come with me, pear. Santiago is more important than a pear. Or, is he? You know what? Dude, I love pears. How did you know? I'm trying to get you out of this. No, I don't. I definitely don't feel good. What is going on? You've got to be my most favorite human I've ever trickled. Okay. You're a bad froggy? Are you serious? Bro, why does a frog have to be evil? I love frogs. Come on, bro. You've ruined frogs for me. You stupid frog. All I need is one last ingredient. I need, drum roll please, something sharp. Don't worry about why. It's for the potion. Just bring me back something sharp, and this will all be over soon. I don't know, Diego. I don't know. Knife. I'm gonna bring bread. And I'm gonna stab him with the bread. Yep. Stab him with the bread. I'm gonna suffocate him. His little froggy mouth. You don't trick me and get away with it. I want to sandwich you up, little boy. Pudding cauldron. Do I want to do this? I don't know, Diego. I don't know. You seem a little sketch. You bum, Volklat. If you kill me, I swear to God, I will never forgive you, you little froggy. I'm going to stomp on every frog I see after this. In Frogot. Not in real life. Because real frogs don't try to kill me. Alright. Okay. Why am I a frog? Why am I a frog? Well, this is awkward. Yeah, it is. You must have messed up the potion somewhere and turned yourself into a frog, too. Why didn't you just follow my directions? Get over here. Ribbit. I forgot. No. Two out of three? Diego. Why did you have to be so evil? You're so cute. You see how cute you are, man. Why does he have a butthole, though? Why does he have a butthole? Oh, you're finally awake. Is this Skyrim reference? Shh, that's not important. I know what it looks like, but I'm not actually a frog. I'm an all-powerful wizard. Smash U's to skip. I don't remember how I turned into a frog. Like, amnesia or something. Basically, I forgot. If I said no, would you believe me?
No.
Yikes. So, anyways, like 5 minutes ago, I was like, oh, you know what? Why am I even reading this back? I already know what happens. Oh, I feel like you do have memories about this, huh? I don't know. I'm not gonna help you. Frick you. A little bit of a frog magic and poof. Let me try this one more time. Will you help me now? Don't trust the frog. Don't. I knew you'd come around. Ah, this frog's evil. Why does it be evil? Why did it be evil, Froggy? Why? So sad. I love the frog. But he doesn't feel the same. You know, I wish we could have a mutual love for each other. And you could be my little pet Froggy. Alongside my pet Kiwi. I literally just told you not to trust me with this. Awesome. You just need to go around your house and find me ingredients. Smiley face. Or, no, never mind. Okay, so, what are you waiting for? Yeah, I will hop to it. You know, I should have known. The second he made hop to it, I shouldn't have trusted him. All right, let me get the donut. Let me get the X picture as well, and then we'll be good. Hell yeah, heck yeah, what's next, buddy? We're not buddies, okay? Don't ever think that. After what you did to me, you may turn me into a frogster. Anyways, the creepy text. The red text told me not to trust a froggy. Wait, do I not trust myself? What do I not trust? Man, I'm so confused. I'm scared to ask, but what was that? The cold? My ex, lol. Weird flex, but okay. Regardless, that seemed to have worked. Okay, let's get our big ass. You know what? I think we have to sacrifice a PC for this.
GG PC.
A whole PC? For me? With 480 for... That doesn't look like a 4080. That looks like a Dell box. For you, it's definitely more of a console guy. For you, definitely... I'm gonna say this, but don't believe it. I hate you, Brian. Stop, you're gonna make me blow. Okay. With that, we only need two more ingredients. I'm gonna miss you after you're gone. Okay. Well, I'm getting actually woozy doozy. You know, I wanna see something. I'm sorry. San Diego? I am so sorry. I need to do this. For the lore. It's for lore purposes. Don't take this the wrong way. I'll always love you. Did you just throw your pen to my... You monster, I can't believe you've done this. I mean, he was green, wasn't he? Definitely don't feel good. What is going on? He never played... You know... That's a good reason. He's been eating pizza. You're a scary kid. You know what? You know that, right? All I need is one last ingredient. Thermal, please send me sharp. Don't worry about this. I don't trust you. I'm gonna stab you with my knife. Be prepared, Froggy. Be prepared. You're going to the chopping block now. Prepare to be on the chopping block. Oh, wrong room. I'm gonna stab. Smack. 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 Okay. I got it all out of me now. Oof. I'm gonna kill you, Froggy. You made me kill San Diego. Oh, man. You made this way too easy for me. Yeah. Anyways, probably you want to brace for the fall. What fall? It'd be shame for my dinner? Huh? Huh? Say what now? Gulp. Truth is... The game was rigged from the start. Huh? What are you talking about, man? Obedient? I'm not obedient. Alright, there's one more ending. And that's our job. We're gonna get this. We're gonna get revenge for San Diego. You're finally awake. Hold on a second. I'm getting serious deja vu. Cool, I don't need to explain this to you then. Grab me something sweet and we can get a move on. You know what? Oh. I don't want it, but I think I have to. What if I bring just only purple stuff? Is that bad? Yeah, this is the only purple thing that's outlined purple. Huh. It must have been the correct ingredient because my manager said we came back. Hey, why are some of the others glowing? Because I used my frog magic to help you out. Obvi. Oh, sick, that checks out. I thought you don't remember anything. Ooh! Hold on. So, anyways, I need you to bring me something cool. Like now. Stop asking so many questions. Kids SMH, am I right? What? I'm gonna bring that thing. A candle. He didn't see this one coming. Hey, what are you doing? That's not cold. Sorry, it was an accident.
I'm an agent of chaos. Let my intrusive thoughts win. Ugh. Since it was your first mistake, it's probably fine.
But don't do that again.
Next, I need something electronic.
It should be a lot harder for you to mess this one up, SMH.
I'm not giving you my PC. It's 4080!
Trees, I love trees. The trees speak to me.
Hey,
what did you I say about messing up my potion?
To better question, what is on earth is happening right now?
Just normal potion making side effects.
The fume stuff, yeah. We only need two more ingredients. Go fetch me something green.
Or else.
I don't know about this, Mr. Frogger.
But I'm gonna kill you, Frogster.
You frog, I'm gonna get you for this.
This is an orange. How hard is it to follow my simple instructions?
Whoa. What was that?
No.
Why?
You know what? It doesn't matter. It's too late. All I need was one last ingredient. And all I need is something sharp.
Don't worry about why. It's for the potion. Don't worry about why. It's for the potion.
You know what? Screw you, man. You're being weird. And I don't like that. Here's my No. What was that? What the hell's in my hand?
Potion?
Is this into his world? Wait, I wanna watch that, hold on.
What the hell?
Hey! What have you done? He's raging! You have ruined my potion!
I'll show you what happens to those who try to escape.
Gulp.
You go. Oh, I see. You want to play hide and seek. Well, ready or not. Okay. I actually wasn't prepared for this. I need a pause. Dream Eater already refers to himself as Diego. False sense of happiness and security. It really is. I'm scared. To whack it. Diego, where are you? Don't think I should. Fight me! Fight me, you monkey. Where's Kiwi, man? That and a deer. Oh my god. I was not prepared for this. You! Frogatron! Ha! L! L Frogster! Yeah, suck that, bro! That actually kinda scared me though, not gonna lie. I was actually not prepared for that. I was actually very scared. I forgot. What the hell? Toy Factory. Oh, is this a new Christmas store of it? Oh, that's so cool. What? Harvester Lab? Oh, no. Whoa. What the heck? Santiago. Nah, I actually was Santiago. I think I'm starting to. Starting to what? Remember. Remember what? Me? Ending 3 of 3. Oh my god. Sequel! Let's go. Sequel. Confirmed. Yes, sir. Oh my god. That was actually some nightmare fuel, though. I did not know what to do, but thank God they did not make me like do some like chasing around. I was gonna actually just like leave the game at that point. I was being so for real. Okay, we are definitely playing that sequel. This game is not that bad, honestly. It's not bad. I want to see what happened to Diego. Where'd he go? And where? What happened to Santiago? I'm so sorry that I sacrificed you to Diego, but you know. This game is good, honestly. It's very good. Well, if you guys enjoyed the video, that's gonna. Let me remember that back. If you guys enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. join the Discord server. I think I will be doing an event soon. Probably this week, honestly. Probably this week. I am thinking a lot, and I think I got one right in my head. So, yeah. Join the Discord server. Subscribe. And, yeah. I will be playing some more games. Let me know some games that you want me to play. And, yeah. See you guys later. Bye-bye.